Hey guys, real quick, I wanted to do a video, actually the first one on my phone now. In the last video I had said something about some technical issues or whatever with the phone and storage, and I've not updated my iPhone to the most recent iOS version. Apparently, with the storage and stuff, it automatically will delete stuff or whatever. This is what Apple was telling me. I lost 119 videos at last count. 30.2 gigabytes of videos are gone, and there's no way that I can get those back. I've tried to use a recovery service, recovery software to try to get those videos back on the phone. I haven't backed it up to my iTunes in almost a year now, and I had my iCloud turned off, so nothing was going to iCloud. Probably wouldn't have mattered a whole lot because they only hold 5 gigabytes of data, and I had 30 that I've lost. But I'm aggravated about it, but at the same time it's like, okay, well, you learned a lesson and it's time for a new start. There's not an intro to this video because my video intro got erased and deleted too. Pretty much I'm starting from scratch. I can in some ways relate to people when their house catches on fire, you know, you lose everything. There's that initial shock of, oh crap, it's gone. But then as time is passing, I'm starting to realize everything, all the videos and the things that I did have, you know, the things that are lost, the videos of the Blazor project. Yeah, that's one thing, you know, but that's not even the biggest stuff that I'm concerned about, guys. I've got family videos. I've got where I held my niece for the first time when she was born, different stuff like that, that I'll not be able to get back. I'll never see it again from my own cell phone. I do have the option to try to get on Facebook and see if I've actually posted some of those videos or whatever there. Try to recover them from that. Messages, when you send a video and a message, it'll hold those. So as long as I still have the messages, access to those, I may still be able to pull some of those videos back. But a lot of that stuff's gone, guys, you know. So bear with me as I get started again with seeing where I left off. I had a lot of videos that I had taken throughout the Blazor project, and was trying to get a few videos to where when I edited the videos, I could put them all together as one, you know, different stages of different stuff, like my fender wells and front clip. I've been working on that stuff. The vintage air, the under dash, that was actually supposed to be the next video for you guys, was the under dash unit, me installing that's gone. So I won't be able to show you the install of that, but I will try to do some kind of follow-up on it to show you what it looks like under there and things like that. Guys, really, really bad day today because of all this crap, but like I say, it's a fresh start. I'm probably gonna go find a camera, something with a micro SD card or something, but I'll have to get a new app to do my video editing and stuff, because I'll have to start doing that on my computer instead of my phone now. It's just everything's kind of been flipped upside down today, but I am thankful that it is just a small thing. It's just videos on a phone, you know, it's not something bigger, but it is definitely having an impact today on how things are going and my overall mood. Guys, this kind of stuff happens, you know. I guess the biggest lesson learned, back it up, you know, back up all your data on your computer, back up your stuff on iTunes if you have an Apple device. Make sure that if you're doing something and you're using videos for reference or whatever, make sure you've got it somewhere else besides on one device. That's kind of where I lost on this deal, you know. So my head is up, my eyes are forward, focused. I'm gonna hit this again. I don't know where to start, really, as far as the Blazor project goes. I probably will look through my videos and see the different steps, certain parts that where I've left off, and then try to pick back up on that and go from there. So guys, lesson learned today, you know, keep following along, and I've got some more videos and stuff that'll be coming soon. But I guess it was kind of good, just a nice reset, you know, a nice chance to really, I guess, start over with where I am with this project. But it kind of sucks losing those videos. But I'll find a good pickup spot on that stuff, guys. And it may take a week or so to get me another editing deal and another intro and stuff, guys. So just hang in there, bear with me. Keep following. Lots more videos to come. I'm just gonna have to redo some stuff. So if you pick up on the video and you've been following from the start and you're like, wow, you know, something got left out, something got missed, that's why. So keep following along, guys. I'm gonna cut the video and we're gonna go from there. We're gonna hit it head on again. Just give me about a week to get everything reset and going again. So with that, guys, have a good one.